Yeah, I couldn't move the summer thing, so I sold them all. I kept the power plants and the cherry trees. The cherry trees are taking ages to fill up. Power plants are a good investment. The tree nursery I kept. And there's two greenhouses down there which are more like sell points than they are greenhouses. You don't add anything to them, but they do give you an hourly income, which is very good. So I've got two plots of those, so I might tidy them up and I might send the right to eat them. Right. That's what I'm planting. But what I want is one of those. Mark the corner. Two of them to mark the corner. Right. Let's plant some trees. Sorry, I'm hesitating because I'm looking for a line. Very quiet, I suppose. Not much to say. And to be honest with you, I'm not much of a talker. Much happy quiet. Yeah, that's one of the minutes of a cat. Right, we're gonna get to New York. Right, a little over that section. After all these years, I'm still terrible trying to control that. Any of these controls that involve remembering things like which way it's left and right and up and down. pieces like the fruit tree pattern we had in the other version, say in 17. Doesn't seem like many when you've got the fence, is there? Butch. Still don't know what to do about those two fields down there. It's like a whole different area down there. Cool. I think we'll call it quits there, actually. I went and got water. Some of these aren't the best place in front of my house, in the streets and the towns.